specter out of the mist comes to haunt me yet again.